Okay, I'm going to show you the hot box that I've made. As you can see, the heat gun you insert in there. There's a hole on this side which the conduit goes through to heat it. And of course, there's one on this side. It's also, if you've got a long length of conduit, you can heat it so you can bend it. But today, I'll show you how to make the fitting on the end like this one. I'll just show you the ends here, and I'll just proceed in heating this end. And you just hold it there, you don't have to wave the heat gun at all. And that's a beauty, there's no hands on the heat gun itself. That way anyone can do this, and this is in real time. This is how long it's taken. Right, okay, you can see that it's already very pliable, so I'll just insert the other one in to make the fitting, just like that, as you can see. And I'll just grab a wet cloth and you just give it a bit of a wipe, just to cool it off so it hardens quicker. I'll just take it out, put it in, and it's as simple as that. And well, I suppose that's about it.